And we're back again with another episode of GTFD Videos Half-Life 2 walkthrough. When last left off, we just undid 3 generators in 1 mission. Oh, hello. We need to connect the sky bridge. Okay. Oh, it gave me a rocket. Crap. Whenever it gives me a rocket, that means a bad thing is about to happen, really. It's just... it's common sense. Just gave him a double shotgun to the face. That is what she said. That's what he said. I don't know. Whatever. It's a push door. Okay. There's rockets here. I hear a gunship. Let's blow some people up. Alright, watch this. Oh, that was so close. Alright, come on. There you go, that had to be close. Oh. Empty chamber. Someone is calling me? I'll be right back, guys. Jeez. Sorry about that. People were calling my videos, and that was just inconsiderate. In every way. So, blame them, not me. Not my fault.
It's not my fault.
Oh, delicious juice. I love this stuff. Oh, gunship. These things are getting more and more skilled at taking down these rockets that I use. Damn it. I don't think I've hit a single rocket on somebody yet. Dang. Who the hell has a gunner that fast? Is that even physically possible? Jeez. Okay, this could be some trouble. Hey. I got you now. Yes, number one done. Number two. Yes. And there's that thing right there, so we're gonna help take that out. That's one down. That's two. Three. Do we actually need more than three? My gosh. We do. Did I get him? I got him. Didn't do anything though. Whatever. Those look important. They're full of necessities, old items. Okay, where am I going? Seems like I should be going this way. Love juice. Someone open up this door for me? Gotcha. Come through that door, I'll kill you. But please open the door, I need to get through there. Thank you. Did not kill anyone, though. There we go. Now I've made my promise true. What is this thing? Is this the thing that was raining terror on the world? Oh my god, I want to use it. Whatever. Across the map with a shotgun. That's not luck. That is skill, baby. Pure skill. And maybe a little luck. Just a little, though. Not like something so excessively large that... yeah, I don't know where I was going with that sentence. I'm so concentrated right now. I'm, like, committed to crushing the skulls of my people. Not my people. Their people. I'm a very angry person right now. Okay. Where am I going? Alright. I'm gonna go over here. go down here. And go. Cool, cool. Feel the squeeze, lulz. A crate of rockets. Let's do it, guys. Okay. I got some rockets. Let's find this crate. Die. Hehe. Alright. Alright, this is the one part. I've played this game before, I admit it. But there is one part that I as you can clearly see through me going through this game, I don't remember, like, a ton of it at all. But there is one part I most definitely remember. It is this part. And it is because I could not, for the life of me, find any rockets. They were like, oh, they're in the plaza. Okay, so I came through all this courtyard, I'm looking around. I ended up shooting down these stalkers with rockets that I found off of dead people. I ended up killing the civilians. And look over here. They dropped them out of an airplane, apparently. And this is where they landed. They don't tell you they're on the far side. They're just like, oh, they're in the middle of nowhere, whatever. So here. This part was a lot more difficult for me the last time. It pissed me off. So yeah, now we're going for the final kill here. Not final kill, it's not like I'm gonna end the game after I kill this dude. That'd be pretty cool though, I'd like that. Not really, I like this game. And I'm sure you guys like this game. When this game ends, what am I gonna do? What do you guys want me to do? There's a car on a rooftop. That is terrific. Lulz. Locked on. Not really. There's no lock on this weapon. Can zoom though. Someone needs to kill this. Please don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me. Okay. Fine. I'll kill it. What? I hit it like 4 times. There we go. What? There's more. Dude, this is just pissing me off. Oh well, at least I found my unlimited. See, you can see all these stars. They take like 4 rockets to kill each. And I could only find 1 rocket off of every rotting corpse. So you understand my annoyance at the fact that I couldn't find any fucking rockets anywhere. And they're like, oh, we just dropped them. And I'm like, okay, they dropped them on people. And the people got them, and so whatever. We done? Sounds pretty done. Let's hope. Oh, jeez. We're done here. This isn't the end of the video, man. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end it in here. Click the annotation. This is GTFDvideos. This is Half-Life 2. Click the annotation in the top right corner for the next video. Peace. Comment, rate, subscribe.